Out to a reunion, 6 months in the making. A 14-year-old girl flown to safety after a deadly accident. She was just reunited with the people who saved her. News 4's Laura Borchers is live to bring us that reunion tonight. Laura?
Cherie, right now here at Westchester Hospital, it is a tearful reunion. Nurses from the Air Care aircraft are meeting up once again with 14-year-old Mackenzie and her mother. The two of them were teetering on the edge of death after a fatal crash just months ago. Now Cindy Blair and her daughter Mackenzie are boarding Air Care once again. The last time they sat inside the medical helicopter, critical injuries riddled their bodies. The Blairs, another mother and friends, were in a van on their way to cheer practice. On interstate, another vehicle hit them head on. Both drivers died. Now Mackenzie celebrates finishing 6 months of intensive rehabilitation. Air Care nurses celebrate, remembering she broke nearly every bone in her face and suffered critical internal injuries.
Brain injuries, both my femurs were broken. My aorta collapsed.
So this is a very special meeting for me. At the business that we do, we rarely get to see our patients.
It makes you appreciate every day a little more than you used to. And it makes me a little more guarded when she wants to go somewhere or do something.
Now, in the wake of the accident, the Miami Township Medical Squad, as well as the Air Care professionals, are all being recognized by the state. They are preparing now to receive an award that is called the Safety Star of Life, a very special award to them. Reporting live in Westchester, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.